Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Style Polish, and today I'm being painted here in red nail polish today. Just to know what is the difference between a fidget spinner versus snowflakes. So you have clicked in the channel. Let's get a replay of this one. So guys, here I'm having a fidget spinner, and we'll be also not only fidget spinner, I have some beads, my guy, that I've just been collected since a long time. Well, didn't use it for any kind of nail art designs, but yes, today's the time. Well, I'm going to find up here which is being fixing to a fidget spinner, and yes, you can see that these snowflakes, these are really suitable to a fidget spinner. So you guys can see, I'm gonna have a nail art with this. Let's check it on a fidget spinner. Well, my channel is not a fidget spinner type, but still, you have clicked on a video where you're going to get more knowledge on fidget spinner. So I don't think so. The two snowflakes have gone away, and not a single snowflake can survive on a fidget spinner rolling, cause fidget spinner is really so great, guys. So here comes my nail polish of that same red polish. You can use a base coat, top coat, and any kind of nail polish of your own wish, or a nail glue, but I'm using a nail polish of that same color and applying something like a glue. Well, when it's red, so it is just something big like that. Now I'm going to apply the snowflake, and I'll be pressing it over my nail. So this finger I'm being taking out, and now we'll be pressing over a black snowflake color just to give a good combination. Well, I was having a green color to match up with this fidget spinner, but I have tried it out before that, but I don't like the color as well. My favorite is black color, and I was having two snowflakes of black color missing, so just could take up the red one. And here comes my thumb. So guys, you can see the fidget spinner is all set and all free. So guys, what I want you, you can see, yes, I'm rolling out with a fidget spinner. Guys, give this video a big thumbs up, and please go subscribe my channel and turn on your notification bell. Meet you soon in the next video. Bye bye, have fun with your fidget spinner.